Good morning, students. So for English 1, today we will start with Term 3 textbook, Chapter 1, that is Sona Adventures. So my dear children, we'll see the story from your textbook, page number 6. A mother camel and her young son, Sona, were slowly walking along in the desert. It was a very hot day. Hang nila ong ba kagmi chong ka ud haringkat ukhun chong ka uba ka ay kerteng usona kiya suki suki hakata ka rish yap ni ka dasat bar ka long ru ka si ka bashit ba. Suddenly Sona stopped and dug his feet into the sand. I won't go any further, he grumbled. I am very thirsty, I need water. Tikansan-kansan usona usangye bat ukhunyum ba umla ban let shu. His mother looked down at him and said, I know you must be thirsty, my dear, but it won't be for long. Water is near. Look, she stretched her long neck towards a line of trees some distance away. The kakmijung u kapetyu u bat kaong ngatip ba pilatr kong ba iit tang ba kamda jengay shu kaum kalajan. But kapintrong lao rendang banpet yakita kidieng kibat don kamchngai kendian. You see those trees there? In deserts where there are trees, there is water. There might even be a village. Anyway, there will be other animals and you can play with them. Come now. Piyo I kite kidieng bat harish yap habadon kidieng don kaum. Kala ru ban don kishnong, but don ru kiwei pat kimrat, kibaphila ban yele kai lang. Aliyamanta, come now, kaong. How lovely, said Sona and began walking fast. Soon they reached the place. Katnu ka jing sngau tanat, uong habau yo sngau ya kita kikentin nakakmi jong u. But kumta u Sona u sedang ban yai stet. But tang shipang kilapoy hakata kajaka. Surrounded by tall trees and thick bushes, they found a pool of clear, cool water. Lowering their heads, they drank deeply. Ya kata kajaka lakia da kiding ki bajrong bajrong, bat kishamru ya kapung, lani kanan, kabatap da ki ki bakhoj bat basngur. Tihangta kidem laki kliat, bat kikjet lani kidi ya kita ki A crow sitting on a tree nearby watched them. What a lot of water you drink. You drink more than any other animals I have ever seen. I am sure, continued the crow, shaking his head from side to side, you could drink the pool dry. Keting ap ko basong halor kidieng ki ba hajan ka supet ka yaki bat ko ong ba philaya di shibun palat ka om bat phidi ru khambun ban yaki wei pat kimrat ki ba nga chu yo I ngangai harengkat kapen ki artat yaga kli shani shatai lani from side to side ka ong pensadi bat pentar khong yaka ni kapum lani kani kanan. No, we couldn't, but you are quite right. We camels drink gallons of water at a time. Em la ong kakmi jong usona, ngim la bandi pinterkong ya kani ka but kadei kapapi ong ba mangi ki camels lani ki un, ngiti hadu 1 gallons lani sao liter shiteng ka hakaju kapor. We live mostly in desert where water is difficult to find, but we don't really mind because we can go without water for days. In our stomachs, we have a separate compartment to store water. Tika ut ka jubab ru bat ka ong ba maki ki dei ki jingthau ki ba em harish yam bat ba ka om ka long ka ba janjar ban yo harish yam. Henry, kim sngau pher wat lada kim yo na da bun ki sngi na mar ba haka kpo jong ki lat ki don la la gi jong ki compartment ban plang ba lada kim yo ka met jong ki kan sa sam hi bat kan pen biang ya ga jing don kam ka haka met jong ki. When Sona heard this, he felt proud. "We are very special, aren't we, mother?" he said. "Tihaba usona yo snawya kanie usnaw sarong. But uong ya kakmi ba hato mengi de ki bakarpang. Nde kakmi ru ka ong. Of course, we are special." The camel sat down in the shade of the trees. The mother camel soon began to doze. "Go to sleep, Sona," said his mother. "Not yet. I'm going exploring," said Sona and wandered off. Tika kmi hagni ko ongba hadin bala dep gren ye kita ki kentin tika shong hagi sirng ye jong kidin bat ka sedang banthia shipham tika ong yo khun jong karu bak unthia hendrei ma upat ukwa ban le chang shwa khna namar ba usno sarong ye kita ki ching yathu jong ka kmi jong u bahadu ka nu maki ki long kita ki ching thau ki bas pe The crow had already spread the news about the camels. The older animals heard what the crow said with little interest, but the younger one set off at once to see these peculiar animals. Tiketeng ang hadin bakla yo sngau ya kita ki khubor na ka ut la ni na camels kala let ban ya thu ya kata ka khubor she ki wei pat kimran Kimrat ki bala kham temen ki sngap ye kita ke khana da ge jing sngau tenan kat ba ki padang kham red padek padang kham khlong ki let no nang ta ban let wat ban ban chngo ye kita ki strange animals la ni ki peculiar animals They saw Sona wandering about the talkative rabbit jump out of a bush and sitting on his hind leg stare at Sona. Suddenly he burst out laughing. "You look funny. You are not wonderful at all. You are ugly and silly looking." The other animals began to laugh too. They surrounded Sona and began making fun of him. Di hadin bakila yo sngawi ya kata ka khana na ka teng ap ka kini kim rat ki barit ki lej ban wat ya uta u strange animals. But on dakila yu I, the rabbit jump out of a bush. Tika rabbit ka na kita ki sanyum ka jam pat ka lech ban shong ha ka jat jong usona pat ka pet shin ye u pat kan san kar ki pat ka ong you look funny you are not wonderful at all you are ugly and silly looking the other animals kiwe kiwe ki meraru ki sedang ban yer ki ben but ki ker blun ye u pat ki sedang ban making fun of him Poor Sona did not know what to say, feeling very hurt and angry. He ran to his mother. All the way back, he could hear their laughter. Uni bapli usona omnang ban ai jubab AA daga jing sngau rem umare shlaka kemi but halaki lenti yo sngau yaki jing rukhi ben ge jongki So my dear children, we'll stop here for today class and I hope you are clear with the story. And Do complete the assignment that follows. Answer the following questions. Number one, what are the creatures mentioned here? Answer, the creature mentioned here are camel, crow, rabbit, snake, deer, fox, and goat. Number two, what did the crow think about the camels? Answer, the crow thought that the camel were very strange and interesting animals. 3. Why did Sona tell his mother that he wouldn't go any further? Answer, Sona told his mother that he wouldn't go any further because he was very thirsty. 4. What kind of a place is it? Answer, it is a very hot place. 5. How did his mother make him go on? His mother made him go on by saying that the water was near. All the animals laugh at Sona. Fill in the blanks and write what they say about his. Number A, humped. They said funny and big humped. B, legs, long, long legs. C, feet, funny, flat feet. D, neck, silly, long neck. E, tail, short little tail. 3. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. Camels have a separate compartment in their stomachs. 2. A grow sitting on a tree nearby watch them. Number 3. The mother camel soon began to doze. 4. You are not wonderful at all. 5. Feeling very hurt and angry, he ran to his mother. 4. Write true or false. Number 1. It was a very cold day. False. Number 2. Surrounded by tall trees and thick bushes. True. 3. Camel drink gallons of water at a time. True. Number 4. The camel sat down in the shade of the trees. True. Number 5. The deer proudly waving her bushy tail. False. So thank you and have a nice day.